Vamos. Well, thanks everybody who is in India. This last tune we played is Retorno. We are going to continue with Materia Inerte. Please, Víctor Correa on the trombone. And thanks everybody for joining us in this really nice journey. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, I said before that all the tunes, I think I said it in Spanish, but when I was presenting the band in Spanish before we started the concert, I said that all the compositions were composed last fall, between October and December. But this last piece we played, I just remember that I composed it in Rome, and it's called Materia Inerte, and it's dedicated to the death stone of Rome and to the reign of Rome. So next tune is called Passing By, and this one, yes, of course, I finished it last fall in 2020. Well, I hope you are enjoying the band, you are enjoying the music. We are going to continue with all this journey. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. This last tune, this tune we just played, is called Alquimia Cubana, and it's dedicated to all my Cuban friends that I'm super happy to be playing now and traveling and searching for a lot of new things in music and in life. To Eri Paz, to Jorge Vistel, Mike Vistel, and Roman Filiu. Okay, last tune we are gonna play is Bandera Negra. I would like to thanks to especially to Música Creativa for hosting us with the streaming and all the sound. We were like preparing this event since 1 month ago. So thanks a lot to Miki, thanks a lot to Sara, thanks a lot to Nico, and thanks a lot to Juanma, that they were like all the time very close to us to prepare all of that. And yeah, of course, thanks to the Spanish Embassy in India, to Alfonso and Beda, which it was the next nexus between Spain and India. It was super happy. We are super happy to play here. And yeah, of course, thanks to all these amazing musicians who were practicing my music like hell, because my music requires a lot of independent individual study. So Borja Barrueta on the drums, please. Roberto Nieva, which is the music is really, really new for him. So it's the first time he played this music, and he played amazingly. And he was finding a lot of nice songs that I actually didn't know about my own tunes. So please, Roberto Nieva on alto saxophone. Victor Correa on trombone and now tuba, please. And Jorge Vistel on trumpet. And of course, yeah, I think it's been very long, but thanks a lot to all of you for making a concert, actually, because it wasn't, I'm sure that if there is no people in front of us, it will be totally different. So thanks all the audience. Welcome to Música Creativa, all of you that are new. And I saw some students that I'm looking forward to start teaching again this year. Thanks all of you, and thanks Música Creativa again. This is Quinteto Capital, and this last tune is Bandera Negra. And of always, I forgot my own CDs. Please, this is for you. When you play concerts, bring all your CDs, because I'm always forgetting. So I have online CDs, and if anybody wants to send me an email or search for me after the concert, I can hook you up with some way to give you some CDs, but I always forget. So thanks again, everybody, and last tune, Bandera Negra. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.